My friends, this is the first time that UFD is launching a second channel. You guys should absolutely subscribe to it because it's going to be UFD Deals. We are having a second channel completely dedicated to these daily tech deals that we're bringing out. We're finding that mainly we should have a dedicated channel to all of this, so we created a second channel that we're gonna be putting all of our daily tech deals videos on from now on. And then officially on May 1st, we're gonna be transitioning completely over to the UFD Deals YouTube channel, and that's where all of these deals will live from then on. So we're gonna give everybody about a 2-week transition period. Please subscribe if you're interested in these daily tech deals. I'm gonna put the link in the video description. There's gonna be a card right there. If you guys wanna get subscribed to the daily tech deals, be sure to go to UFD Deals, get subscribed, and I'm gonna post all of the videos there. And it's gonna be here, it's gonna be on that secondary channel. And then again, May 1st is when we're gonna transition completely over to that second channel, and we're gonna build that up as its own independent thing. So with that being said, let's just dump into the deals, my friends. We got some hot fire things today. No graphics cards at MSRP, unfortunately, but we got some video games. So first up, we're gonna be taking a look at Mario Kart 8 Deluxe for the Nintendo Switch. My kids have this, they're playing it right now in the other room. In fact, it's going for $54.93. It's not that cheap, but for the physical copy, it's $5.06 off. You save 8% if you're looking to pick up Mario Kart 8 Deluxe and you don't wanna wait for a sale on the Nintendo eShop. Here you go, you can have a physical copy for $5 off right now. But then we also have Super Mario Odyssey, which is going for $48.75. It's $11.24 off. You save 19%. Again, this is for the physical copy, not a digital download. You have the cartridge that tastes terrible, but you save 19%. Then we also have The Elder Scrolls Skyrim for Nintendo Switch. It's $50.74. It's $9.25 off. You save 15%, my friends. And then some lesser game deals. You got Far Cry 5, Xbox One's going for $57, you save $3. Then it's also for the PlayStation, $57, you save $3 or 5%. And then Sea of Thieves is also about $3 off. It's not that, none of these are great deals except for the Switch ones, those are better deals. But for these games, it's a little cheaper, it's a little better. If you're looking to pick this up, there you go. It's gonna cost you a little less than buying it at a retail store at this point. But then let's get into the Hyper 212 Evo, one of the most popular CPU coolers on the planet. It's going for $29.99 right now, which is a $5 sale plus a $10 rebate, meaning you're gonna save $15 total, over 33% off of this. It's only gonna cost you 20 bucks for one of the most prolific coolers, 4,620 reviews. Everybody just loves this thing. But then we also have this Enermax ETS. If you want a blue LED fan, look at that. It's $37.34, which means it is 19% off right now. 200 watt Intel or AMD chips can cool massive, massive CPUs. Probably not Threadripper, but you wanna overclock your 8700K? There you go. This thing is gonna be phenomenal for that. And motherboards, we got this ASRock X370D Killer SLI. It's going for $120. There's a $30 rebate as well, which means you save $30 off, 25% for an X370 board. There might be some certain things launching that might not make this a great deal, but if you're looking to pick up Ryzen 1, this could be okay. And then we also have the X370 Pro 4. This is going for $100. There's a $10 rebate, you save 9%. Then we have the Corsair Graphite Series 760T Black Full Tower. It is $140, but then there is a $20 mail-in rebate. You save $60 total, my friends. $60 total, 33% off for this full tower windowed side chassis. Look at that. If you want the handle on the side, there you go. Red LEDs. But then we also have this red LED Rosewill Full Tower. It's going for $180, which means it's $10 off. You save 5%. I don't know. I couldn't tell which one. I think I would take the Corsair. But then we also have the Thermaltake Core X71 Tempered Glass Edition, in case tempered glass is more your style. Also full tower. This one has blue LEDs instead of the red ones. It's going for $130. It's $7 off right now. It's not a fantastic deal, but you save 5% in case you're in the market for this particular case. Then power supplies, we got this EVGA 80 plus bronze 600 watt semi modular power supply. It is $40 right now, which means it is $30 off. You're saving 43% off of this normal cost. 600 watt power supply, 80 plus bronze. Monitors, we got this Dell S2318H, 23 inch, 1080p, full IPS, 60 hertz refresh rate, 6 millisecond response time, which is okay for an IPS panel. It's going for $130, which makes it 90, oh, There is also a promo code. There we go. I missed that. EMCSPTEEE3. Get it at $109.99. It makes it $110 off, my friends. So you're saving 50% off of its normal price. But then we also have this Acer EB32. It's a 32-inch 2560x1440 IPS monitor. It's going for $286.82. $63 off. You save 18% here, my friends. Then we also have this Scepter U27, 27-inch, 4K, UHD, IPS. There we go, everything you need, $220, which makes it $180 off. Oh, there's a promo code. I missed the promo code again. There's a $20 promo code that makes it $199.99, which means you're saving 9% with that. Then lastly, we have the Asus VZ229H frameless 22-inch 5-millisecond IPS monitor. It's going for $79.99 after a $20 rebate, which means you save $40 or 33.33%. We've got this EVGA Supernova 650-watt G1 Plus, 80-plus gold 650-watt power supply. It's $89.99 after a $20 mail-in rebate, but you get a free case with that. And what's the case that you happen to get? It's this EVGA DG76 $150 case. However you look at it, you buy the power supply for $90, you get the free case, or you could buy the case for $150 and get the free power supply. Which way are you gonna slice it? I'm gonna buy the power supply, my friends, and I'm gonna get that free case. Then for networking, we got this Tenda Nova 3-pack for mesh Wi-Fi up to 6,000 square feet, Moomimo support, everything's good there. You get an additional $17.25 off with the promo code 410, all of that. You save, your total cost comes down to $130. You're gonna save $70 or 35%. Then we also have this ActionTech single dual band wireless network extender and Ethernet over coax adapter. That's interesting. It's only $15, which means you're saving $15.96, not $55. You're saving $16, basically. It's 48% off right now. Then we have this Cooler Master Mouse MM530 ergonomic gaming mouse. It's $38.74. There is a $30 rebate for this puppy, so you're getting $8.74. That is a cheap mouse for what this is. $8.74, you're saving 82% here, my friends. 82% on this Cooler Master Mouse. Then for miscellaneous deals, we've got this Canon Compact TS6020 wireless home inkjet all-in-one printer, copier and scanner, mobile printing, auto duplex, that's a great feature, and business card printing. Comes in white. It is currently going for $44.99. That means it is $105 off, 70%. Pretty good deal, pretty good deal. $105 off. That's fantastic. Okay. Now it's time for audio deals, my friend, audio deals. We have this Yamaha WX030BL MusicCast wireless speaker with Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. It's going for $100, which means that it is $150 off. You save 60% because that $250 price tag is what Yamaha is selling for on its own website. But then we also have this 7.2 channel multi-AVC receiver with Bluetooth. It's going for $398, which means it's $200 off. You save 33% if you want to pick that up. But then we also have these B&O Play headphones, $194. You're saving $49, 20%, but then you also get a $10 promotional Newegg gift card with that if you want to pick that up. So $194, you get these wireless headphones. But then we also have these Bose Companion 5 multimedia speaker systems going for $350. That's $50 off. You're saving 12% there. And then for some storage, we got this Corsair Flash Survivor Stealth 128GB flash drive, hard anodized, aircraft grade aluminum housing, water seal, molded shock dampening collar, high performance USB 3, good deal there, $35, which means you save $27 or 44%. There we go, that's the end of the tech deals. There are no graphics cards, no CPUs on sale today, but that hopefully any of those is interesting to you. And again, we are launching UFD Deals as our new channel. You guys should get subscribed if you're interested in these daily tech deals. That's basically what it's gonna be over there. But then having our own channel over there should allow us to expand into different regions more easily instead of trying to diversify here on the main channel. We can diversify there on the secondary channel, but everything's gonna be the same. I'm gonna be hosting it. It's gonna be daily uploads. It's gonna be the latest tech deals that we can bring you. And if they're the best deals we can find, that's what we're gonna drop for you. Anyways, that's gonna wrap it up there. Thank you so much for watching. Get subscribed to UFD Deals. Get subscribed to UFD Tech. Smash that like button if you enjoyed it. And I'll see y'all. I'm Brett with the UFD Tech channel, UFD Deals channel, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Cheers.